All right, all you YouTubers, man, you know what time it is. We're back on those naysayers. Let's get that energy up. You know what I'm saying? It's my birthday. We're enjoying this nice Mexican restaurant, friends. This is called Making a Wrong Right. So, yeah, they hooked us up. Everything's golden. I apologize for the miscommunication. And, yeah, we're in here doing a thing. Sorry, bro. Saúde, man. Congratulations, guys.
Happy birthday.
I'm gonna get you that beer, guys. So I'm gonna get you the end of
the vlog. Don't worry about it.
You never had Mexican breath?
Huh?
You never had Mexican breath? That's right. Hey, if you come around your birthday, you get a shot or like a something, churros, doesn't matter, something, you get something, so check it out. Alright, so hey, I was gonna tell you, there's this company right now out in Pacific Beach, and they're a new taco shop. Shout out to Taco Fresh, and basically they don't have anybody to do advertising for them. And so I was visiting one of my friends over there the other day, right by there. Shout out to Smoke Zone. And basically, what we did was, I was talking to him, and the husband and wife, and they were like, oh yeah, you want to shoot commercials? But this is after the fact. So what happened first was I went in there, and I was like, hey, do you guys have a cup for water? I was super thirsty. And then I was like asking about horchata, and they're like, we don't have horchata, but we'll just give you a bottle of water for free. And I was like, oh, you're gonna give me a bottle of water for free? And I was like, here, hold on. I was like, how about this? I was like, how about I do a video vlog on this business to help you out? I got like, you know, a couple hundred subscribers. She's like, oh yeah, that'll be really cool. You know, like, I was like, give me a second, I'll be right back in. And just pretend like, you know, I hadn't been in here yet. She's like, okay. I came back in there, I zoomed in there. I was like, hey, I was like, before I went in, I was like, yeah, good shit's gonna happen. I can feel it, you know. I was donating my hair to help children's cancer cure. And fucking, I was like, good things are gonna come. I went in there. But the lady was like, oh yeah, I don't have any more shopping. And we don't have any cups to go, so you just have a bottle of water. And I was like, man, check this place out, you guys. I was like, they gave me something for free. I was like, if you're ever in this area, if you ever want to come to like a mom and pop shop, you know, we got a husband and wife and a brand new business here, check it out. And I panned out. I was like, super slow though, got the whole business, and I zoomed in on the price of a bottle of water is $1.50. And I was like, $1.50? How about prices? And I clicked the thing, you know what I mean? After I did a shout out to them, afterwards they were like, oh yeah, you should shoot commercials for us. And they gave me a thank you fucking on my YouTube.
Oh, yeah.
They commented on the video, and fucking they said, thank you so much for the shout out. And I was like, oh hell yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah, dude. I'm excited about that, bro. I'm excited. They probably don't know the extent to where, like, I could take it. I could probably make him into the next, like, you know, Del Taco. You know what I mean? Or next Taco Bell, you know what I mean? But I'm going to just start small and just work my way in there. Just, you know what I mean? Have fun with it and show their products, you know? Alright, here's another kicker. You know how my boss wants me to do the social media for the plumbing company? So, I'm gonna come up with like a base pay for like the days he doesn't work me, I'll be working on social media. So what I was thinking was like, we can only have so much business. I couldn't drop $10,000 in advertising and cover, you know, $5,000 or $2,000 worth of fucking estimates in one day with two people. So it's like a fine line.
But with social media, you know,
I could have some pre-planned out shit to where if it was to get busy, what would we do? Like waiting list and like the order of operations, you know? And chain of demands for the, like, how we're gonna, you know what I mean, get our idea out there, not make it look crappy, at the same time get earn advertising for the company while making money doing it, and making money from the advertising because I'm working the company. Sounds like a dream. Sounds like a dream. But I think I can make it happen if I just do it right. You know what I mean? I could, bro, I'm not trying to talk your ear off, but I could literally go door to door in fucking 3 days, and I could build solid clientele that would last throughout a whole year of plumbing services in one day, just off the top of my head in a pen and paper. Yeah, well, I believe in the product, you know? We don't spend millions of dollars on advertising that company, so they have no overhead, you know what I mean? So we can charge less for each job. Therefore, you know, being the priority on certain jobs, you know, just because of our price, the quality is still the same. So figure out a way to segment without overworking into the market, and you got yourself a fine little niche where you can build the company, or you can stay where you want to stay, or, you know, at the same time, like, expanding without doing anything but something I like to do. Oh, dude, the fucking beer, dude. No, I'm dead, bro. And I forgot about the beer and blonde. I was so excited to talk about that shit on the vlog. Hey, but yeah, no, hey, I'm gonna put a one more shout out to these guys, The first 1,000 people who watch this, if you come down here and show me this poster right here, you're gonna win something big. Trust me, it's gonna change your life. All right, you too.